trying in vain to get a video of my female chameleon because she's so pretty. So pretty, but either the lighting's wrong or I can't get it right. I think I got a good shot of her there. This is her. This is 8 foot long, 2 foot high, 4 feet wide. And we've got bonsais in here, up and coming bonsais. And the reason you can't see too well is because I've got this reflective paper. Now, I don't recommend feeding my lab.